A new study published by the American Heart Association says discrimination is contributing to poor heart health for members of the LGBTQ community. 56% of LGBTQ adults, 70% of those who are transgender, reported experiencing some form of discrimination from a healthcare professional. Dr. Michael Jardula has been a primary care physician in Palm Springs for 16 years and identifies himself as gay in the LGBTQ community.
We have to be really cognizant of what transgender, lesbian, and gay medicine is all about, and get to know what their communities, what their beliefs are, what their concerns are, and really try to effectively develop a rapport and trust. That's key.
As changes also need to happen in the way healthcare professionals are trained, transgender women may be at an increased risk of cardiovascular disease due to the use of gender-affirming hormones.